This is a story about Elisabeth Bathory. Her blood is herself, clean Hungarian blood.